how many of today's CPA firms won't last through whatever cycle we're in?
I think the local practitioner is an endangered species. I think the problem that most firms have is their inability to reproduce. Attracting talent has become harder and harder and harder. The next generation, people in their 20s and late 20s, early 30s, don't want the lifestyle that we had. You know, when I first got into the practice area back in the late 70s, you would go to work at 7:30 in the morning, you would work till 10:30, 11 o'clock at night. They would buy you dinner maybe, you'd get lunch on your own, and you'd put in a 14, 15 hour day sometimes, and you would do that 4 days a week. There were all these horror stories about people sleeping in their cars and people, you know, like not even getting home, taking a quick shower, turning around. You know, the people we talk to today don't want that. I was talking today in, with this audience, where there's maybe 80 people out there today, and I asked by a show of hands how many people had their children go into the public accounting practice. I think three people raised their hand. I have three adult daughters. None of them wanted to become a CPA. Why? Work too hard. They're not interested in doing that type of lifestyle.